Aspen, Colorado. To historians, it's all that's left of a rip-roaring silver mining town. To railroad men, it's the steam whistle of a train that used to be echoing off canyon walls. To Indians, it's the sacred land of their forefathers where game and fish are still plentiful. To skiers, it's some of the highest peaks, the finest powder they'll ever ski, and the greatest challenges they'll ever experience. To a census taker, it's 8,339 men, women, and children in the off-season. To an airplane pilot, something to point out from 39,000 feet. And to me, it's something I carry with me when I'm on the road, waiting to go on stage or lying awake in some lonely hotel room. I can close my eyes and I see Aspen. This is where I long to be. This is where I am, home for Christmas in Aspen. Welcome.
See the sunlight through the pine, taste the warm of winter wine, dream of softly falling snow, winter scold, Aspen glow, Aspen is a life to live, see how much there is to give, see how strongly you believe, see how much you may receive. Smiling faces all around, laughter is the only sound, peace of mind is all you know, Aspen glow.
It's John Denver's Christmas in Aspen, with John's special guest, Canada's snowbird, Anne Murray. America's own The Nitty Gritty Dirt Band. From Moscow, Alexander Grotsky. The Dickens Carolers. And the entire town of Aspen, Colorado. Ladies and gentlemen, John Denver.
Thank you very much. And welcome to the mountains. You know, our Christmas in Aspen, I think, is the same as your Christmas, give or take a few thousand feet. And we're as busy shopping, cooking, and wrapping, and hiding, and procrastinating as probably everyone else is with just a few days left to Christmas. And like the rest of you, we try to get together with our family and friends and get into the Christmas spirit, sing a few Christmas songs. This is one of my favorites.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. He left yesterday behind him. You might say he was born again. You might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away, on the road and hanging by a song. But the string's already broken and he doesn't really care. It keeps changing fast, and it don't last for long. But the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softer than a lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Rocky Mountain High. Mountains, saw silver clouds below. He saw everything as far as you can see. And they say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun. And he lost a friend who kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His side has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. In the Colorado Rocky Mountains, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the cats. Rocky Mountain High, full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more people, more scars upon the land. In the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly.
Pioneers who came to these mountains weren't immune to their beauty. But before they could sit back and enjoy the view, they had to make it through a winter, build homes for themselves and their families, and a store, a hotel, and a school. They did just that in this little valley, and 100 years later, it still looks like a Christmas card. To complete this beautiful picture is one of my very special holiday guests, Miss Ann Murray.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is a new bird. He sings a love song as we go along. Walking in a winter wonderland. We can build a snowman and pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face that afraid plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow's glistening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away.
He is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face and embrace the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland.
John, all this snow makes me feel right at home.
How do you like our Aspen snow?
Oh, this is Canadian snow.
What?
It's one of our biggest exports.
Oh.
You know?
You brought it just in time for the holidays.
It's a Christmas tradition.
Thanks very much. And we have another Christmas tradition in Aspen. It's a singing group whose members come from all walks of life. They work at the newspaper, the community school, one even at the sheriff's department. They're the Dickens Carolers, and seeing them each year means two things. Christmas is coming, and the Aspen community tree is about to be lit.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare Him room.
Aspen's winter of 1887. There had been heavy snows that year, but thanks to the Scandinavians, the early pioneers were soon making and using what they called Norwegian snowshoes. Now, these enormous sections of wood were attached to the boot with leather straps, and people would propel themselves across the flats with a single pole. Now, it was 20 years ago, the first time I skied in Aspen. It took me 2.5 hours to get from the top of Bell Mountain to the bottom. These days, I'm proud to say that I can do it in under 10 minutes. And on my 100th birthday, I'm going to do it faster. But obviously, the equipment has changed over the years since these early snowshoes. But this was the start of skiing as we know it in Aspen. We've been falling ever since. Christmas is a time when friends get together, and these guys have been friends of mine for over 20 years.
We don't look that old.
Yes, we do. We used to jam together here in Aspen to play the Aspen Inn and the Red Onion.
We really played in some dives, John.
In those days, Steve Martin was their opening act.
Yeah, whatever happened to him?
Ladies and gentlemen, my old pals from here in Aspen, Colorado, the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band.
Thank you, John.
Looking out the window of this Hollywood hotel, you'd never know that it was Christmas Eve. The billboards and the neon took the place of silver bells, and the temperature is 84 degrees. I can hear the traffic on the crowded strip below as the palm trees poke their heads above the scene. But there's not a single reindeer, and it hardly ever snows. And Santa drives a Rolls Royce limousine. But all along the Rockies, you can't feel it in the air. Colorado snow. Christmas joy. Well, I always thought they sang them just for me. Now the sun is setting in the California sky. I can't find the spirit anywhere. So I think it's time for me to tell Los Angeles goodbye. I'm going back home to look for Christmas there. But all along the Rockies, you can feel it in the air. Until you ride to Boulder down below. The closest thing to heaven on this planet anywhere is a quiet Christmas morning in the Colorado snow. In the Colorado snow.
I would like you to meet my wife, Cassandra. Cassie, I'd like you to meet everybody in the world. Cassie and I met over 2.5 years ago when I was down in Australia, and we had been together for about 4 months, and she had to go back there for a film that she was involved in, and in her absence, I wrote a song. And when I finished the song, I thought, holy moly, this is a wedding song. Hold on, J.D., you've only known the girl a short time. Well, fortunately, I got to know her a little bit longer, and I know that June weddings are oftentimes a result of Christmas proposals. So any of you folks out there who have weddings on your mind, listen to this song. It's called For You.
Just to look in your eyes again, just to lay in your arms, just to be the first one always there for you, just to live in your laughter, just to sing in your heart, just to be every one of your dreams come true. Just to sit by your window, just a touch in the night, just to offer a prayer each day for you, just to long for your kisses, just to dream of your sight, just to know that I'd give my life to you. For you, all the rest of my life. For you, all the best of my life. Just to wake up each morning, just to you by my side, just to know that you're never really far away, just a reason for living, just to say I adore, just to know that you're here in my heart to stay. For you, all the rest of my life. For you, all the best of my life. For you alone, only for you. a love song. Just the beat of my heart, just the pledge of my life, my love for you.
Merry Christmas, Cassie.
Merry Christmas, John.
I know when Cassie first came to Aspen that she fell in love with this sleepy little mining town. I also know that she was surprised to find out that it had a rather cosmopolitan side, too. Back in the 1880s, all the glitz was buried inside the mountains. And if the silver miner were lucky enough to strike it rich, he'd buy some new duds, get a shave and a haircut, celebrate by heading over to the brand new Jerome Hotel. The Jerome is still the place to come in from the cold and stretch out in front of a roaring fire and dream some dreams.
Dressed up like Eskimos.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that he's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas
to you.
What a pleasure it is to sing with you.
Thank you. Likewise, after all these years.
Yeah, it took Christmas to bring us together.
Well, there's nothing like Christmas music.
I think when you get down to it, everybody loves Christmas music.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
U.S. Army chose this area to train its 10th Mountain Infantry Division. The best skiers in the country discovered Aspen and vowed to return at war's end. Many did, and Aspen's future as a world-renowned ski resort was assured.
Woo-hoo! Not yet. Bowen, to be a big skier, you have to start out as a little skier. These guys are what I call little beaters, and they are the ones who someday will utter the most dangerous words heard on a ski slope. Follow me, Dad. Now, they're the Powder Pandas here at Buttermilk, and together we're enjoying the kind of day that I was thinking about when I wrote this song. What song? You'll know it when you hear it.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water. So lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day just like today. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you. On my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Almost always makes me high. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high.
peace on earth. Is that something we just say each year at this time, or something we truly aspire to? This is a song that I recorded about peace on earth with a friend of mine, Alexander Grotsky, who is the most popular singer-songwriter in the Soviet Union. Sasha and I met on my first trip there and really cemented our friendship one night after a concert I did at the American Ambassador's residence when we went to Sasha's apartment, set up till about 4 a.m, drinking vodka and singing Beatles songs. That was the only English he knew, the words of those songs. I taught this song to Sasha, explained to him what it meant to me, what I was trying to express. And this is a Christmas wish from he and I for peace on earth, for all people. Let us begin.
Grassland farmer, Western Oklahoma, 1943. I always felt grateful to live in the land of the free. I gave up my father to South Korea, the mind of my brother to Vietnam. Now there's a banker who says I must give up my land. There are 4 generations of blood in this topsoil, 4 generations of love on this farm. Before I give up, I would gladly give up my right arm. He was so like my father, he was so much like me. To be a good comer was the best that you dreamed he could be. He gave up his future to revolution, his life to a battle that just can't be won. For peace is not leaving, to leave at the point of a gun. I remember the 900 days of Leningrad, the sound of the dime, the cut of the gold. I remember the moment I prayed I'd never grow old. What are we made? Like a prisoner, a slave to the ways of the powers that be. And I feel for my children as I feel for the future I see. Tell me, how can it be we're still fighting each other? What does it take for people to learn? If our song is that song as a chorus, we surely will bow. What are we making weapons for? Why keep on feeding the war machine? We take it right out of the mouth of our men. Take it away from the hands.
holy night. All is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child. Holy infant, so tender and mild, sleep in heavenly peace, sleep in heavenly peace.
From the beginning, entertainment has been a major part of life in Aspen. One of the first structures the silver miners built 100 years ago was an opera house. And people would come from all over to see who was performing at the Wheeler. To put it mildly, the people in Aspen love to entertain and be entertained. Tonight, with my dear friends, the guys in the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, we're going to do a little bit of both. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. All my memories together around her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. I hear her voice in the morning hour, she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. Driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road. Guys, Christmas is the time of goodwill, and I'd like to ask all of you tonight here and those of you at home for a few moments here to hold in your heart those who are less fortunate than ourselves, especially the homeless and the hungry. And perhaps this year we can keep that spirit alive there for a little longer than just one day. This is a brand new, very special Christmas song.
Thank you for
today. These gifts you give to me, my heart so full of love for you sings praise for all I see. Oh, sing for every mother's love, for every childhood tear. Oh, sing for all the stars above, the peace beyond all fear.
This is for the refugees, the ones without a home, a boat out on the ocean, a city street alone. Are they not some dear mother's child? Are they not you and I?
Are we the ones to bear this shame? And they the sacrifice?
Or are they just like falling leaves who give themselves away? From dust to dust, from seed to shear, and to another day. One wish on earth, of all I can conceive,
could be to see another spring and bless the falling leaves. Thank you for this precious day, these gifts you give to me, my heart so full of love for you sings praise for all I see. Oh, sing for every mother's love, for every childhood tear. Oh, stars above, the peace beyond all fear. I'll sing for all the stars above, the peace beyond all fear.
I'm extremely grateful to spend this Christmas in Aspen with my wife Cassandra and my children, my special guests Ann Murray, Alexander Grotsky, my old pals in the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band, the Dickens Carolers, the good people of Aspen, and the spectacular beauty of Colorado. And as the song goes, although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Good night.
See the sunlight through the pine, taste the warm of winter wine, dream of softly falling snow, winter scold, aspen glow, aspen is a life to live, see how much there is to give, see how strongly you believe, see how much you may receive. Smiling faces all around, laughter is the only sound, peace of mind is all you know. Aspen glow, aspen is a life to live. See how much there is to give, see how strongly you believe, see how much you may receive. Smiling faces all around,